Hi, Sandy Warburton from Warburton Estate Agents, and welcome to our new series, Locals Supporting Locals, where we'll be showcasing some of the Upper Hunter's greatest small businesses and some with many unique stories. And with our first cab off the rank, a unique story indeed, I'm with Colin Selwood from The Cottage. So Colin, tell me, what motivated you to open The Cottage?
The biggest motivation for me was to get the hell out of Sydney, really. You know, the eastern suburbs was chock-a-block and the traffic was crazy. And I wanted my son to grow up like I did in the country. Most of the people that are our customers are locals. We've got farmers, we've got horse breeders, we've got business people. Feel that we're well known for our dry aged beef. We hang our own beef in our dry aging room, and I think that is kind of like it's like coming back to the rural community. So I can have beef hanging in my aging room that is from here, from local farmers.
Colin, thanks for taking time out to speak to us today. If you haven't had a chance to enjoy the fabulous fare at The Cottage, you should get down there and particularly try those fantastic steaks from the dry aging room. We'll be back again next month, where we'll showcase another of our great small businesses in the Upper Hunter.